road.
Enter.
You not get contractor.
Oh, I mean they run by myself. Enter.
You know, Salopa, I will call the drum motto. Now, so now they do for Benin. Now, not the like carry contractor.
150 to change. I don't get change.
Now, 100 naira I get to.
Oh, yeah, enter to change. To change.
But I get 200.
Enter.
I don't tell you now. Yeah. Now, where do you know? Small. Wait to make a lock of door.
Good morning, my brothers and sisters.
Yo, Saloba.
As you're about to go into your daily jobs, as you're about to begin your day, I bring you good news from the throne of grace. Now, brothers and sisters, may I borrow 1 to 2 minutes of your time to bring to you a message that I've prayerfully titled and fastfully titled, Prepare to Meet Your Maker.
You say what?
Yes. It is titled, Prepare to Meet Your Maker.
Driver, I beg, as you stop me. Stop me. Stop me now. I won't come down. Stop me. I beg. Go to prepare.
Why are you coming down?
You just saluba. Una not here just now. You didn't hear. He said, prepare to meet your maker. And they tell them, prepare to meet maker. It means that this boss is destined for accident. Because he wants us to die to meet our maker now. Any small message, whether the message, not every this one. So I never ready to meet my maker. I go use that, go where they go. Or I stop another boss.
Wait now.
When they preach, I go, they preach rubbish.
Wait now.
God from the throne of God.
Okay, wait.
My brother,
what are you?
I promise you that message was from God.
What useless message? See, you don't watch all my passengers now.
My brother, will you come?
Why are my friends? You're paying my money today. All the passenger money. 20%, you're paying me with money. No. What are you? You think I can't be the God break melon?
My brother, never reach like that now.
What you be doing?
No verse.
Come on, give me my money.
No, give me my money. I beg.
Give me my money.
I swear to God, I don't get that money.
You don't get money.
Now
you enter my boss, they preach a message. For sure, all my passengers.
Send me my
preacher. Okay, now. You say you.